On a team still considered by many to be the most physically imposing in Hawaii high school boys volleyball history, Trevor Sherman stood out as a giant among giants. While never losing a game in his high school volleyball career, Sherman looked inward for motivation, developing himself from a raw young talent plucked from the basketball hardwood into one of the most dominating middle blockers the nation has ever seen.
I remember watching Trevor as a sort of a gawky, gangly, ninth grader that was still coming into his own as far as volleyball is concerned. And it just seemed that the more he played, the better he got. And he started playing more and more volleyball and less basketball because he just, I guess he just gravitated to the sport and loved it.
Because of his basketball, he had great footwork. And incredibly enough, he could set. He was big, tall, 6'6", lean, fast. He was pretty much taking people out of their game once they just saw his physical body.
And he was surrounded by a bunch of guys that were also very physical. There were some monsters back then that just struck fear into the other teams, the opponents. But he was the kingpin. He was the one who was the middle blocker who sort of just could take over a game at any time.
The physicality was immense, but his mental gift of understanding the game was superior. He knew that he wasn't going to get set every ball. He was doing all the things that were needed to be done.
You know, we've had a lot of great middle blockers at this school over the last 45 years or so. And I would say one of the things he achieved was being one of the premier middle blockers ever to play at this place.
As the number one volleyball recruit in the nation in 1986, Sherman went on to play for perennial powerhouse UCLA, where he was named NCAA Freshman of the Year and capped off his senior season as the Collegiate Player of the Year, winning two national championships along the way. Many of his UCLA blocking records still stand today. The Punahou Athletic Hall of Fame welcomes Trevor Sherman, class of 1986.